charge of your two cabins. And if you're travelling in our upper class cabin today, you'll be looked after by cabin service supervisor Nicola. May I just remind you that smoking is not permitted anywhere on the aircraft, so please observe the no smoking signs throughout the cabin and in the toilet. Just a reminder that each toilet is fitted with a smoke alarm, and it is a criminal offence to ignore smoking regulations, tamper with, disable or destroy a toilet smoke detector. Whenever the fastened seatbelt signs are on, your seatbelt must be fastened, and we do encourage you to keep it fastened whenever you are seated, just in case we do encounter unexpected turbulence. Well, please do ensure your seatbelt stays visible to the cabin crew, so they can check it without disturbing you should this be necessary. If you are travelling with an infant, when the fastened seatbelt signs are illuminated, all infants must be removed from their cots and secured on the guardian's lap for their safety. We encourage you to frequently stretch and move your legs while seated, and for tips on seated exercise and jet lag advice, these are available on our health programme, details of which can be found in the Seatback magazine. For the comfort and safety of everybody on board, only alcohol served by the cabin